Hello. Did you catch these hands? You may be entitled to absolutely nothing. Tremendous beats.
Covered in smoke, you said you don't have anybody anymore. While I was sitting trying to figure out what I was here for, I cannot get along with anybody, so maybe I should try to go and body myself. I was unable to make it to the lobby in the morning for a job I never wanted in the first place. 9 to 5 and 7 to 7, I'm sorry I missed everything. Weddings, send-offs, and birthdays, I promise it hurt me in the worst ways.
It gets colder than you think, begins to isolate you as you sink.
You don't know what it's like to be
stuck on the brink, stuck on the brink. As you begin to sink, you are losing the link between you and the people you love the most. You are losing the link between you and the people you love the most.
It's funny how everyone thinks unity will change the world, but they refuse to acknowledge our race. So there's no need to state your case. You've been engulfed by hate at an alarming pace. You said you'd be there, but my invested hope went to waste. Wasted anticipation is the mind killer. The event does not match the expectation. You'll come to find it's just a time killer.
A time killer. It's just a time.
I was hella sick at 4 in the morning. Caught a bodily virus without any warning. I don't remember what I had in my cup, but we were smoking a whole lot of bud. Even I was in the club yelling, "What's up?" Oh, okay, so you wanted the black past of an outcast that can outlast the new wave, right? Well, I'ma give you the secrets that you can never tell. Don't fail. You were gonna be taking a big L, and this hell we're impelled by the start of the drama. Don't be calling your mama. Some of my fraudulent foes think I'm a sorry son of a bitch like Obama. Alpha Academy, I doubt that the people will ever be proud of me. You motherfuckers have better quit assaulting my battery. I said you.
Thank you.
Shush. This is the rhythm they will never be able to replicate. I don't think you understand the way I came to annihilate and dominate and incinerate. Man, I'm gonna burn everything away. I came to glass the planet. I don't think you really know. I have got damage in my bone package. I gotta be able to get it to you and instill it inside everyone. And now I think I'll do it until it's through. I'll eat and chew every single beat alive until all of you motherfuckers can never survive. What I do on a track or with a line, I don't really gotta give you a limerick. I don't think you understand what is hidden in this inner vision. It's gonna be intellectual liberty.
Because democracy basically means government by the people, of the people, for the people. But the people are retarded.
Broken finger, straight class.
Even when you won't make it. Let me get back to the passionate rapping. Black is the traction, melanin operated contraption. The role with the elephant has become your total lack of passion. A perfect example of what you don't get when you won't quit. Lost in a future full of dead friends. The blackest chapter of my life was riddled with head spins. And you believe the bullshit that I've been fed since. I even waited 2 years after my father left to see if someone else would step in. So when all of you say it's time to put the mic down, I'm telling you that I haven't even begun to get these reps in. I have not
got started, ways parted, feeling retarded for crying over the dearly departed. Assume the position of death in set repetition, a guest of manic depressive exhibition. Well, I guess I was supposed to make it my mission. I don't vibe with wickedness, vibrational sicknesses. I can digest energy through images. No synergy between psychological injuries. I'm the nigga who knows it's been this way for centuries. It's time to destroy their political ministries.
Your way of life. I've already lived through my own tale of strife, struggle, misery, pain, fighting for my very own.
And switch ways when you don't know the light.
Oh, you're shining.
Bleed through. See the symptoms. This is basically part three.
May I have your attention? Welcome to the next level of celestial elevation and energy ascension. I got some new tricks. My flow goes hard like a few pricks. She said I cut her off, but I don't do splits. Such lies I despise. I was sent to open eyes so I can sick of dumb replies. I've officially chosen to put jubilation in the place of misery. Open skies. The soil of the land was poisoned. I'm starting to think that it just couldn't be avoided.
Yeah.
Everybody walk with me. Poison soil in the streets. Come on, everybody walk with me. Poison soil in the streets.
Enough of these fraudulent noises from industry puppets making the stupidest choices. We could unite if we really started using our voices. Hope is the primal human instinct to continue fighting. So let's give these plants a little more lighting. There's room to grow, I just thought you should know. Stop acting like it's rude to show. Poison soil is giving us the antidote. It's made from bay leaves and ginger root. We can save these for the less gentle root of our simple youth.
I said, come with me, there's poison soil in the streets. Come with me so you can see the poison soil in the streets. Come with me so you can see the poison soil in the streets.
I was openly broken repeatedly. No inferior has ever defeated me. My suffering was worth the knowledge I gained. Poison soil molded me, for wisdom is what it became. By unknowing peers, I was viciously drained. My energy was like a franchise supply chain. Who am I to blame? That's a petulant game. I thought things would change, but you were all the same. There's something to spell when it seems strange. I reveal the truth when I'm given free range. Sticky situations, tricky stipulations. I'll do it to avenge multiple generations.
Creates black rivers, black rivers.
The Homelander violin theme always plays in my head, because I'm still mad at a woman who's already dead. Yes, you heard what I said. I once tried to hide from death. I fled, but I learned my lesson, sifting my claws to a second pile of ashes. A demonic reality of vibrating flashes, escaping a past of blackness. This is my passionate practice.